Welcome to HTN. You're tuning in to watch the Herrick Stead Speaker Show. Enjoy.
Welcome to the DTC Spring Show 2022. We'd like to thank you all for attending tonight's show. A couple of heads up before we get started. There will be the use of strobe lighting, so please be aware of what is to come. We ask you to please silence all phones. Flash photography is not permitted tonight, but the enthusiasm is appreciated. Thank you, and please enjoy the show. And I would also like to introduce Kristen Surgebilly for her national anthem. Please rise.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
Herrick's Dance Theater Club Showcase! After 2 years of performing either online or in more intimate coffee houses, we are finally back for our annual exhibition. Before we begin, I would like to introduce the women who made this all possible. It is my pleasure to introduce Neha Rozani, Co-Public Relations Officer!
Thank you. coming here tonight. For those of you who do not know me, my name is Gayatri and I am DTC Rep Team Captain. I've had the privilege of being on DTC for the past 3 years as not only a dancer but also a leader. We have a lot of great performances in store for you tonight and I hope you guys enjoy the show.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Rachel and I'm the captain of the crew team. This is my third time performing with DTC, but I'm definitely most excited for tonight. From being one of the performers my freshman year to choreographing and leading practices my senior year, this journey will be one that I never forget. I hope you all enjoy the show.
Hi everyone, my name is Madeline and I'm the co-president of DTC alongside Nira. This is my first and last show with DTC, and it's honestly a bit bittersweet to see it come to an end. But like in the span of less than 2 years, with one of them being completely virtual, DTC has truly become my home in every single way possible. And as someone who is self-taught and has never taken a formal dance class, I had a tendency to be overly, you know, insecure about my dancing. Yet despite my doubts, DTC welcomed me into their family with open arms, and I'm truly grateful for them. Becoming some of my closest friends, each and every one of the dancers has given me endless support and guidance, and I owe all my growth as both a dancer and a person to this club, and I seriously can't imagine my life without it. That being said, I would like to thank all of you for coming to our showcase. Every dancer in DTC is insanely talented and versatile, and I'm so excited for all of you to see what we've been working on. Thank you.
Hi. I hope everyone is well. My name is Munira Ahmed, and I'm also one of DTC's presidents. I know you guys are all excited for all the colorful performances tonight, so I'm just gonna keep it short. But yeah, from managing backstage to performing in front of the entire school for pep rallies and coffee houses, I've been a part of this club since my freshman year. I'm incredibly thankful for this family, as if it were not for them, I would still be this loud, obnoxious person. But because of them, I'm going to NYU and this young, successful woman. As Matt said, this is a very bittersweet moment as it will be my first and last time performing on stage for the annual DTC show. And with that said, I hope and I know that everyone will enjoy this show. Have a great night.
Good evening, everyone. Again, welcome and thank you for coming. Before we get started, I just want to share with you one of my favorite quotes related to dance, and that is, every day is lost on which one does not dance at least once. And I truly believe the members of DTC embody that. They are always dancing. They are working on solos to express themselves. They're working collaboratively to perform group pieces. And as some have mentioned, the transition for many members has admittedly been difficult this year, moving from something that was fully virtual for almost a year and a half to back fully in person. But we are very excited to share with you tonight what we have. So enjoy the show.
Thank you. alive. I'ma make a toast, cause we still alive. No big, I feel like pot. I shoot a shot. I'm coming in. I know we left here, now we back together, but I guess that is better now. Later than never, like, what's happening? I'ma need y'all, quit asking when. Me and my wife gon' have some kids.
Since she tired of money, need a big boy. Put a 20-inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody fucking need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor. I know I can do
Yeah. Thank you. to infinity. You know what we're trying to find. We're gonna go to the gym, we're gonna dance like a room on fire. We gonna drink drinks and take shots until we fall out of time. Now baby, get my booty naked, take off all your clothes in the light.
Let it go. pretty sure that you are the love of mine.
Yeah.
gonna be little. Oh, yeah. We party to the extremo, 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 extremo.
Anytime I see you, let me know. But the plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, 'cause I don't wanna lose you. Yeah, yeah.
Oh! brand new.
You better feel swabbed, we'll bang bang. We all bang.
was